All right, what is this from Ryan? If you could have, can you grab the military truck? That's not even proper English. And you're just giving me orders like I am your errand boy? All right, I'll see what I can do.
Alrighty. Hello, boys and girls. We are on a special mission today. We got a request to go pick up a vehicle that's not too far away. Let's hope we can do it without dying. But, you know, I think before I head out, I'm going to just grab... Do you got any pipe bombs on me? I do not. Well, then in that case, well, you know what? I was going to say maybe I'll take some cover scent, but we'll just risk it. We'll just run back home if we need to. Oh, but you know what I do need? How could I leave home, cover a vehicle without bringing a repair kit and some fuel? So, you know what, might as well mark it also. I forgot that it is going to be within a supposed safe zone. As long as we don't make too much noise, it shouldn't be that big of a deal. Emphasis on shouldn't. But you never know how this game is gonna go. Let's see if we can avoid. Well. Oh, there's a screamer. Probably ought to try to eliminate it, except I can't see it. Oh, it's on me. Alright. So far, so good.
Bueno, empty.
Alright, sounds like we got quite a few around us, but I think we're doing alright. I should just wait till we get home, but... Oh, look at that! Repair kits and fuel. Although, you know what? Let's be nice. We'll leave one of each inside. Nice, and we did it all with just firing one bullet. Now, granted, I guess it wasn't that difficult of a mission, but there you go, Ryan. You are welcome. I hope you say thank you when I see you.